Well, right now, Michelle Dapper joining us to look at local sports.
Big day for the Cougs.
Your Cougs. I knew you wanted to gloat about this here.
I know.
But we're talking about the Zags first. The Gonzaga Bulldogs, they defeated San Diego today by a final score of 77-60 to stay in second place in the WCC. But again, Jennifer, big news of the night. Washington State Cougars, Faisal Aiden scored 24 points to lead Washington State past California 77-75. Devontae Lacy hit that three-pointer right there to give the Cougs a 77-74 lead with 18 seconds left in the game. 6 seconds left, Justin Cobbs missed a free throw. Jorge Gutierrez, he grabs the rebound, he flings the shot, it hits the rim. It seals the Cougars' victory. You can smile, Jennifer. We'll have full highlights of this one coming up.
That would have been a fun game to watch, too.
I know. I wish I was down there, but.
Yeah, me too. But we're working.
Moving on.
Thanks, Michelle. Can't wait for that. Well,